You may be wondering why I'm here on YouTube, at this time, I guess 9:17 p.m. Well, guys, I'm gonna be telling you, explaining what actually happened to my other account on Tapping Red Steam. Now, the sad thing is, this user has no active games. Really? What happened? Seriously. It says I'm online even though I'm offline. I've actually been offline for 2 hours, to be of an exact count. And my game Tapping Red Simulator updated like a few minutes ago. So if I go to it, it's like content deleted. Like, seriously, like, did my game get deleted? I don't know. It said 2 minutes ago, it said content deleted, is gone, it's deleted. I can get it back because I have all the saved scripts and stuff. I just don't know what happened. Did Roblox delete the game? Did something happen? Something wrong? We could fix it, and also, because my account's not banned yet, it's not account deleted or anything. I seriously didn't do anything wrong. I just spent my Robux on this game, made this game to get really cool. I know Tapping Red Simulator hasn't updated, but, it did update today. I mean, after I updated that, 2 hours later, this happened. So obviously, it was probably because of this map revamp and other things that happened in the Tapping Red Simulator, or someone, I don't know, made my game get banned or something. I don't know how it works, but updated 2 minutes ago. So, like, Roblox or some admin went on my account and deleted my game. Seriously, I missed the game already. Please come back, game. Now, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you find out more later on. Guys, please do not quit Tapping Red Simulator. Your progress will be saved because it's going to be on the same account. So don't worry, I had your progress all saved. So guys, don't worry about that because I have the leaderboard saved and I'll know where your progress guys are. And I can put it back. So guys, don't quit Tapping Red Simulator. We'll put it back up soon when Roblox notices this report. See you there.